Is Mr. Don serious with the 7 days he gave me to think about his request? Kai, will he sack me as he has threatened? What exactly does he want from me? No. I can't do it. I'd rather quit that job or wait for my sack letter to come.
Are the things going on in your life right now making you believe there is no hope? Do you think or feel life's unfair to you? Does it seem as if your blue skies are gone? Have you been badly hurt that the pain is now a part of you? You cry tear after tear. Can you please, would you let him wipe those tears away from you? Yes, yes, he can. Yes, yes, he will. Yes, yes, he can. Yes, I know he will. Yeah, I need you.
assertive.
Hey.
What is that?
I'm fine, Rita. I'm trying to fix up some things.
But God can fix it all.
God. I know. He has been fixing everything in this world. This is our life. He has already fixed our life. See, Rita. Earlier, we are like out of our lives. It's better for us. Okay.
In Jesus' name. Dear Heavenly Father, my sister and I have come with a heart full of thanksgiving. We thank you for our parents who've been looking at us from heaven. The world has not been fair with us, but I know it will just end. Bless everyone in the world who does not have a church on this day. Visit them. And Christ, oh God, I pray for my sister Claire. Protect her, oh God, as she prepares for her election. And bless the family of Benita where she is staying to prepare for it. I pray for my sister Jael. She is the reason why I endure slavery on earth because of her goodness. Father, bless her, oh God, make her dreams come to pass. Let her desires, oh God, be granted, so that she can make big money. I pray for Kay. I know I don't know where he is, but I know you know where he is. Lord, I pray that you will guide and protect him. Bring him back to us safely. To the world who does not have anyone to help them, Father, help them. Help and grant their heart desires. Make them to be useful to society. And above all, let your will be done in our lives. In Jesus' name.
Amen. Oh, certain Jesus. Rita,
yes.
Where did you learn how to pray like this?
Sister Jael. I listen to this as one and two.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Come, let's go at this.
I think I'll need to go back there. that poor fish girl.
Gamsi, must every feeling be of relationship and intimacy? That's the problem here.
You, I thought you believed me for that fish girl.
She's not a fish girl. She's just a lady working in a fish company in order to earn a living. Gamsi.
Permission.
is like it's my, as in, this is my ugly and wretched face.
No, Miss Jael, no, not that. Okay, look, I'm a photographer, and part of my job is to detect the true beauty when I see one.
If I can sue you for this.
Well, yeah, but I'm sorry, okay? It's not gonna happen, okay? I'm sorry.
Okay, apology accepted. So, what's the project of your job?
Okay, what I did was to... I did a write-up on how you were happy doing your job. And about that. Yeah.
So, who did people's reply?
Hey, they loved it.
Really?
Yeah, they liked it. And I had the highest traffic ever.
Wow, that's interesting.
More than interesting.
Okay.
Alright, and part of the reasons why I'm here to show you how grateful I am. I'll be sending you 500,000 naira as a token of my appreciation.
500,000 naira! Sorry, sir.
How's it going?
Hello?
Yes. Why? What happened? Where did you appear? Where? It's alright. It's okay. I'll call you back in 10. It's okay. I'll call you back in 10 minutes. Miss Jael, would you like to share your story to the world?
Yes.
You love to do
that. I will love to. Oh my God. Sorry, sir. Yes, I will love to. How, sir? Like, I don't have time. I am working.
You don't need to be scared, okay? Now, I just received a call.
Okay.
I was told that one of our customers was supposed to have a program in 30 minutes' time. We need it. And we need
people are disappointed.
So, how do you feel? I think that we need to share it with the world.
Like me, who wants me like a team?
Exactly.
Oh, Jesus.
It's a dream come true.
It's like, thank you so much. Okay, so you basically call me, but of course, like, you have a platform, like.
Don't worry, I'll come back.
Oh, thank you.
Okay. So I have to get back to the station. Don't worry. I will find a way to see each other, but I'll drop by. As long as you work here. Take care of yourself, alright?
I will.
Congratulations.
Thank you. Thank you, sir.
Yeah.
Jesus.
Election now, like how far have you gone? Seriously, well, I've been to GSS 1 classes and the GSS 2 classes as well, and I think I have a support.
Oh,
that's nice, that's a good one. You know, since you said you have your support, it's a good start. Well, you know, I heard Clara is really buying food.
I heard
hey,
that too.
Buying it for all those children. Okay? You know, where the life is fit and sweet. That she's not fighting there with you. You need to sit down. But since you are born to that, those classes, it's a good one.
But what about the SS1 and SS2?
No, that one is sexy already. I don't care about that one. Like, we have that one. Like, for our food. You know, Mr. Sira is traveling.
Huh?
But, you know, my school children.
Ah, Sira just finally left.
Exactly. Smile now, like smile like you've won already. You are winning. That's like a winner, guys.
Thank you.
Thank you so much, Mr. Peter, for everything.
Peter, not I prefer Peter.
Okay, no, not Peter. This, sir. Okay. No. Thank you, Peter, for everything. I really appreciate it. God bless you, sir.
God bless
you. Don't know what you've done for me and my family. I'm grateful, sir. I am so indebted to you right now, sir. Thank you
okay.
so much, sir.
It's okay.
Thank you, sir.
We try our best as vessels to God to make people's dreams come true.
Okay, sir. All thank right. you very much.
Yeah,
this is my house, sir.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
All right. Just down there.
Yes, yeah, there.
Wow. This is great.
Yes, I actually stay with my siblings, sir.
Oh, really?
Mm-hmm.
I don't have much time now, but maybe when I drop by next time, I'll check.
Okay,
in.
Sir. No problem, sir.
It's all right.
Thank you very
so
much.
You take care,
I will. Thank you very much. God bless you.
It's okay.
Bye bye.
Yeah, take care. Bye.
Okay. I'll
yeah.
see you around then.
Yeah, no problem.
Okay.
Definitely. Bye.
Bye.
Yep.
Yep.
I'm going to try something. No problem. I will hear from you.